And here we are once again, ladies and gentlemen, live in the Dell Music Lounge. What's happening? We are gathered here today for Pete Yorn, who stands right here. Hello, Pete. I want to thank real quickly our friends at Dell, who are the naming sponsor of the Dell Music Lounge. Also, Cigar City Brewing. Hopefully, you've had some of their fine wares out there. Also, Torchy's Tacos have provided some great grub, so thanks to all of them. We appreciate them. It's really great. My name is Chris Mosier. Andy Langer normally does this gig, but Andy's out getting married right now. And every time Andy gets married, I get to come to a lounge. So it's working out really, really well for me. So Pete is doing a very, very, very scaled down version of a musical tour. It's literally you and me solo acoustic. It's one dude, two guitars.
Correct. Yes.
And thus just a lot of the layers of stuff that you might see over a music production are just not there at all. Talk about that. Why did you decide to do this?
It's just fun. I didn't really want to be bothered with anybody.
Especially me.
there's no set list, and it's like, I was thinking about why do I even play music, and I came back to this thing of like, when I first started to play guitar, I was like 10 years old, 11 years old, in my bedroom, and it was like my thing, and it was just fun, and felt free, and when I do these shows, music always feels kind of free, but anything you do, you know, I've done it for like 25 years and toured like for a long time. And I just wanted to bring it back to like the thing that first inspired me with it. And so when I play these shows, it just feels so kind of could go anywhere at any time. And I get off stage and I feel great. So it just makes me feel good, I think, more than anything.
Very cool. And it requires interaction. It requires kind of back and forth with the audience.
It's always good when people show up for it, you know. But I pretend I'm like standing up, you know, in my closet anyway, you know, alone. So.
You'll have a nice crowd at the Parish tonight, which is where the show is happening. You've been taking requests from the crowd on this tour.
I do. I take requests because it makes it easier for me. I don't have to think of what to play.
Saves paper, probably.
It takes that off my plate. So.
That's a good thing. Do we want to? Is anyone here feeling brave, wanting to pick a song?
I love your Suede Head cover.
Suede Head by Morrissey. You like Morrissey?
Yes.
I like Morrissey a lot. You want to hear that? That's rusty, but I can try it. Let's do it. Let's try it.
Pete Yorn live, y'all. It's Austin City Limits Radio.
We'll say, dude. I think I'll remember it a little bit. Why do you come here? And why do you hang around? I'm so sorry. Hard for me when you know. Oh, why do you come? Why do you telephone? And why send me silly notes? I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. Oh. Why do you come here when you know it makes things hard for me when you know? Come on. to sneak into my room just to read my diary. And it was just a scene, just a scene. And all the things you knew I'd written about you. Oh, so many illustrations, oh, but I am so very sick and I am so sick now. Was a Yeah, I was like a Smith Morrissey fanatic growing up, you know, suburban New Jersey. And so, like, you know, I always like to play songs that influenced me a bit, you know, a lot when I was first learning how to play guitar. And, you know, when I was like a kid, I used to have the Morrissey haircut and these glasses, and I was obsessed, you know. Now it's a little funny, but I still love those songs. They're great. Mm.
I've been trolling back through your Twitter because that's kind of what my profession has devolved to.
Trolling through Twitter.
Right, through yours especially. And you've been sharing links to songs that almost seem kind of random picks that I guess are songs that you like, or are these songs that you're doing on the tour? Or why are you doing that?
Oh, typically it'll be if I'm in the gym, like on a treadmill or something, and I have random going on my phone, and a song comes on. It's kind of like my jogging playlist or songs that come on. So, yeah, that's what that is.
Well, there's more from Twitter. I've discovered that Pete and I have something in common. We both have a Taco Bell problem. So Pete apparently was hitting up a Taco Bell and discovered to his dismay that they did not have Mexi-Melts.
That was what they said, you know. And then I dug deeper, and I believe they were discontinued. I was a stoner kid in high school. All I do was eat Mexi-Melts and Taco Bell and Dr. Peppers after school. And, you know, I ate that for a while. Now it's once in a while I eat it, you know, but the hotel we were staying at in Dallas was across the street from a Taco Bell. So right. I was like, I got to do it. Yeah. And I went in and I asked for a Mexi-Melt, and they looked at me like I was crazy. And the girl's like, wait, what is that? I didn't even know what it was. And I'm like, how could you not know what it was? It was just discontinued, you know, a few weeks ago, which I would later learn. But yeah, they don't have it. All it is it's a ground beef with cheese kind of stuck in this steam melter, and that's it. And it's great on a flour tortilla. I asked them to bring it back. They haven't done it yet, though. So
well,
I don't have that kind of juice.
Pete's got like 1.3 million followers on Twitter, and I keep my Taco Bell problem quiet for the most part. Taco Bell is best consumed in the car by yourself, like while crying.
Yeah.
You know. So kudos.
That's the way the best my music is best listened to as well.
Of course. Perfect, perfect. Shall we do one more?
Of course.
Shall we?
Who said that? Why do you want to hear All at Once? Is that your jam? Did you drive around crying to that song ever? All right, let's do this. This is from my second record from the day I forgot. This is All at Once. Every now and then I get like this. Isn't hard to see. The old man in the kitchen, I think he's part of me. Don't say nothing about the old house, 'cause I burned it to the ground. When the darkness comes, I'll lie and wait. Playing lost and found, you're all at once. break my silence all at once. There's no more hiding, all he wants. It's the shores that we feel. They're all liars in the back room. You watch them all go down. Yeah, they can tell you what you wanna hear, but they will never stick around. So don't say nothing about the old house. Yeah, 'cause I burned it to the ground. And when the darkness comes, I'll lie and wait. Playing lost and found, yeah, all at once. I'll break my silence all at once. There's no more hiding, all he wants. It's the shores that we feel. When it comes around, do not tell him nothing. Do not make a sound, as if he knows we're there. He might tear his heart out and beat us to death with it. Yeah, I was too young to understand. Too young to understand. You're all at once. I'll break my silence all at once. There's no more hiding, all he wants. So show us how he feels.
Thanks, you guys.